We're gonna show you guys a little camera magic.
Here's what Joe looks like in person. Good shot. Normal Joe.
Look how different he looks.
Joe looks hot now.
So we're on the set.
Pretty sick fucking place.
Everybody's setting up. This is usually about the time that me and Joe stand around with our thumbs up our ass. Because we don't know what we're doing.
What are we doing here?
We're smashing some stuff.
Yeah. Yes. That's what we came here for. Oh, that's why you walked in with a big sledgehammer.
Yeah, he just walks around with a sledgehammer, dude.
Who the fuck remembers these?
Oh, wow. This is crazy. I put my story if anyone like wants to shadow me today. This guy's like, Danny, I would punch my grandma for a chance to shadow you.
Well, damn, man. I appreciate you having us here, man.
Yeah, dude, of course. Who's this girl? Yeah, this girl's hot.
Yeah. Oh. Behind the scenes.
Oh, shit, you're recording.
Has anyone told you that you look like you should be in Dazed and Confused?
No.
Joe, stop fucking with this cooler. That's for the talent, dude.
I'm a cooler, dude. I'm making sure all the drinks are cold as fuck for the talent. And that's the shit that they're not gonna know I'm doing. But their drinks are gonna be cold as shit.
The guy behind the scenes, bro.
Behind the scenes that no one gives a fuck about. No one says anything, dude. They spit on me. They fucking make fun of me behind them. They're all making fun of me up there. I know for a fact.
Talent has arrived.
Who do you think is more important? Pointing the camera at me, right?
All right, gotta test the air cannons.
Sweet.
Yeah, I mean, I really want to just test out a phone. But we gotta see if the phone will blow up.
All right, okay. Cool.
Joe, can I borrow your phone?
Yeah, absolutely.
I'm just gonna call someone real quick.
Yeah.
All right, cool. Yeah, my phone's not working. It's dead. I'm just gonna call someone real quick.
Yeah, sure. Right, cool. For sure. Is he making a call or is he?
The audio.
Playback. I'm trying to see if the sound like works within the sand and shit. All right.
Yeah. You ready?
As ready as we'll ever be.
It's pretty loud.
Really?
Yeah.
I'll get you a new phone. No, okay, so it's not what I thought it's gonna do. It's not gonna just blow shit up.
No.
It's gonna shoot things out.
Yeah. Dang clear. Oh.
John K's fourth video we've done, three in the last year, and this one's special because we're gonna blow a bunch of shit up.
And on the tier of people here, where would you list Joe's importance?
Joe's importance? Dude, Joe's up there, man. He's mopping the floor as well.
Packing the cooler.
Yeah, packing the cooler well, dude. I saw you move that wall.
Pull up on set. Director, Eric Rowe. That's my long lost cousin Eric.
We're gonna be working
way back.
We've got the lighting set up. It looks incredible. John's gonna come down like the sweet Greek god he is, and we're just gonna shoot him until you're happy.
Okay. It takes a lot for me to be happy.
Well, we're gonna get there.
Yeah. I don't get happy easily. I can confirm 100% I'm gonna be happy. This is not me.
I'm gonna make you like that.
This is not me. I'm not doing this right now.
I'm gonna make you like that hat.
I believe in you.
Stay tuned. Because John K is fucking here, and I'm having a plum. Eat your fruits.
Fucking Stranger Things show. How many coffees in are you?
So this is before I got here. This is coffee one, and then I filled it up four times. And that's what it takes to execute a John K successful video shoot, is just getting probably five or six coffees in you in the first 10 minutes.
I don't know what that camera is.
Tell the people what's going on today.
Yo, what's up? It's John K. We're on set. Something we're working on. Music video. And it's a little warm in here today. So. It's a ballad that kind of moves and has this like painful love element to it that you have to fight for something that you believe in and something that you love is worth working on. So we're gonna try to bring that to life today in a very beautiful cinematic way, but we're also gonna smash some shit. Go! It's gonna be dope.
For a tank top shot. John's always going the extra mile here, guys.
Just the way it is, man. If you can do something for 30 seconds that adds even 1%, I think it's worth it.
How do we feel everything's gone?
I think it's going good. I think it started off as a 7 out of 10. Now it's about an 8 out of 10. I think it could get closer to an 11 or a 12 out of 10. No, it's good. The chemistry is really good. I mean, we're just trying to win awards. Like, that's it. I don't want to, like, understate it. Like, we want to be, like, very humble, but we're trying to win every single award there is. In the most humble way, we just want total world domination. My confidence is something worth working on.
The girl role in this, hot ass girl.
He's talking to me. What are we doing here? Listen, you're hot as shit. You're like 6 foot tall. What are we doing? We're not gonna be friends. Come on. Shit. She's trying to fucking pick on me. She's trying to pick on the short kid.
So I brought a PA specifically just to roll a weed for us.
That's sick, bro.
Dude, I love being an MMA.
Big. Is this what you're getting paid for?
apparently. No, don't tell anybody.
I'll tell you, you got this wrong. I have so much goddamn weed.
Just in case. You know, we'll make monkeypox outbreak happens while we're in here, bro. Mm-hmm. Hey, we got enough to last a week.
So like being a Rojas.
It's honestly great. You get to meet some long lost siblings like this beautiful man right here. Who's killing it behind the camera?
You're killing it, bro.
And look, my new favorite song.
Yeah, you actually fuck with it?
I did before we listened to it 13,000 times.
Yo, all right, we just finished the greatest music video of my life. Something Worth Working On was something worth working.
Definitely.
I love this crew. I love my guys.
This is the team, bro.
3 for 3. Love you, boys.
Hell yeah, bro. That's a wrap.
I ain't got no words.
All right, we're leaving set. 12-hour shoot. Went pretty well. John K. Honestly, dope-ass dude. And his music's good. And here's some wise words from Joe.
Yo, deadass, it didn't say production assistant on the call sheet for my name. It said BOS. And BOS stands for bitch on set. That's what I am, motherfucker. If you need a bitch on set who's just ready to do all the fucking gritty, gross-ass work, I'm your man. Because we go together like peace and love,
windshields and bugs, like guitars and drums. First take, I was like, whoa.
But it might actually be me in my darkest hour. I'm tired.
Mom's nervous, but on the